One of, if not
the oldest orca under human care today. And at over 50 years old, Lolita here is happy. She's of course healthy, and you can see she's still going strong! Research has shown that killer whales in the wild and under human care have comparable lifespans. The average lifespan of a male killer whale is around 30 years old, while females tend to live longer and have life expectancies into their 50s. Killer whales are more commonly referred to as orcas because of their scientific name or sinus orca. There are in fact the largest number of the dolphin family dolphin today, which is the same classification as our Pacific white.
fisheries announced new regulations to protect killer whales in Washington State from vessel impacts in April of 2011. The rule prohibits vessels from approaching any killer whale closer than 200 yards and prohibits vessels from intercepting or plucking in half of the whales. It has been determined that noise from motoring vessels at distances of up to 400 meters has the potential to affect echolocation abilities of foraging whales. The noise levels are particularly high from certain types of vessels, such as small recreation and commercial whale watching boats when moving at high speeds. The cumulative impact from vessels may interfere with the whale's ability to communicate and find food, affecting their health and their survival. Research demonstrates that orcas spend a greater portion of their time traveling and less time foraging in the presence of these vessels, including kayaks. If you ever have the opportunity to see orcas in the wild, we encourage you to be whale-wise and make sure you follow the guidelines to protect these animals. For more information, please visit the website of www.bewhalewise.org.
Vessel traffic and noise pollution pose major threats to the way these animals communicate and find food. Research has determined that individual pods will create unique vocalization sounds. Just like you and I have our own dialect, no two pods will create the exact same sound. Both killer whales and Pacific white tiger dolphins emit a variety of vocalization sounds from their vocals located on top of their heads. These sounds can be heard both above and below the surface of the water. Right now, one of our Pacific white tiger dolphins would like to demonstrate some of these sounds for all of you. Playtime. And over the last 47 years, Lolita has built special relationships